Yeah, look, I'll go back again to the Western Province game. I think we were 38 nil ahead and we made a lot of mistakes with them back in the game. And I said to the guys that we're going to do that against the Cheetahs, which is basically two changes from Super Rugby side, they're going to punish you. We've beaten them the last 6 times, so the first thing you're going to get there, you're going to think you're going to play them and they're going to be easy side. They were quite well, but punished us each and every mistake. We're 14-10 behind, we got on their attack, we lost the ball on their try line, they went over and scored on the side. We scored there, it might have been a different game, but if you want to play Currie Cup and you want to win the competition, you have to be more accurate. We had 17 scoring opportunities, which we didn't use. And that's something that was, as I said again, well done to the Cheetahs, but I don't think the Cheetahs was, you know, our players. I just think we were bad on there. And, you know, our credit still, if somebody's bad on there, you have to punish them, and they did.
Still, even if you had a bad day,